District Attorney, in our conversation earlier, you mentioned resources several times. Mm-hmm. Does your office need more money to do its job?
We always need more money. I think in the last analysis, we had about 69% of what we needed to do the job. That was done years ago. But it forces us to be more creative and to think outside the box. And I think that that's important that we do that. It's not just about money. We have to make good use of it. And every agency in the state of New Mexico is dealing with limited resources.
What are some of the things that you've done to do more with less?
Well, we have, obviously, scanning is huge for us in trying to go paperless because we don't have the cost of paperless. Or paper and mailing and stuff like that. We're trying to develop systems where we can provide discovery to defense counsel easier. We try to communicate and be more efficient. Telephones, we're saving $80,000 a year on our new phone system. Cell phones, I mean, there's just all sorts of ways that we can cut down. But every single way we can, including, you know, paper, mailing, supplies, and being more efficient, more supportive, training in our office because we don't have a training budget. All of those things we've been working on, and I'm sure those issues will exist forever, and they will continue to work on them and refine them to make sure that we're giving the best to the public.
If you got a funding boost, what would you do with that money that would make the biggest difference in your office?
Right now, and it changes. Everything changes. Right now, we have a new case management system in district court that's going to change the way we do business and probably would have more people help with discovery to make sure that we get that out. We have to get that out now by the time of arraignment, and it's going to create, you know, a great hardship to do that. Initially, that's what I would say today. If you ask me next week, we may have a different need next week.
Well, maybe we'll have you back next week to talk about it. Thank you so much.
My pleasure.